Park Güell, Barcelona, Spain. When to visit, tips, location and cost. Park Güell is adorned with amazing stone structures and fascinating buildings, designed by Gaudí. The multicolored tiles and vibrant colors will light up your day. Park Güell is Barcelona's most unusual public park, designed by famed architect Antoni Gaudí. Stone bench offering the ocean views, picturesque pathways weaving along verdant vegetation, cascading tiled staircases, stone columns and tunnels enhance the beauty of this park. Things worth visiting are Casa Museu Gaudí, Gaudí House Museum, home of Gaudí turned into museum. Torre de las Tres Crias, a viewpoint offering panoramic view of the city. How to reach: by bus Güell, included with the Park Güell ticket. Accessible from the Alphonse X metro station, Metro L4 and bus, Metro, Green Line, L3, from Lesseps or Valcarca stations, bus, H6, D40 lines from bus stop at Travessera de Duarte is 10 minutes walking. From the bus touristic, Blue Line, the stop is Park Güell. From the Barcelona city tour, the route is east, green color, and the stop is also Park Güell. Timings, 8 a.m. to 9:30 p.m, every day. Entry fee, 8.5 euros. Subscribe and follow TripSpell for travel stories. Visit tripspell.com to plan your next trip.